What's up guys, how's it going? In this video I'll be talking about the updated version of Google Now. Now this version was supposed to run on Android 4.2. It is going to run on Android 4.2, but they've recently just sent out the update to Nexus devices and whoever that's running on Jelly Bean. So we'll go ahead and check it out. Now this version comes with a ton of new features. I'll just dive into the Google Now app on both my phone and my tablet. And some of those new features contain, let me just break it down for you guys. We'll go into settings into both of them. Google Now. Now what we had before was traffic, next appointment, travel, flights, public transit, places, sports, public alerts, movies, but now you also have stocks. You have news updates, you have photo spot nearby. Now, if I go somewhere and I like what I see, I can take a picture and upload it on Google Now. That way, anyone that's around that place can see the picture when they're around there. So, Photo Now is also a photo spot nearby is a nice update. Concerts too. Now, you can get latest updates on concerts. When you're nearby a concert and you don't know what's going on, it just throws the info on your Google Now and you can get updated on that. And last but not the least, birthdays. Now, if it's your birthday, you can put it in and I don't know, you get like a birthday card when it's your birthday. So that's some cool stuff. Some more new features are packages, flights, hotels, restaurants, and event bookings. Now, what Google has done over here is that if you get an email and you have a reservation in a hotel or you have a flight to catch or you have a package that's going to get delivered to you, but instead of manually putting that information on Google Now, Google would pick that up from your email if you're using Gmail. So mind you, I don't think this will work on any other app as it says shows cards based on Gmail. So if you get that info on your Gmail account, then Google automatically uses that info and updates it on Google Now. So you can know when you have a package, you can know when your flight is without manually searching for it or going to have to do anything. So yeah guys, those are some of the really neat features. Now we'll just go ahead and ask Google Now a few questions as we like to do it. I'll go and ask both of them the question at the same time. And let's see how they talk. This isn't a comparison though, because they're both Google Now and they're both Android 4.2, but let's see what answers what. So let's go ahead. What is 2 times 449 plus 642 minus 4,594,884? That's a tough one. Oh my god, spot on. Well, that's Google Now for you guys. Well, if you like this video guys, please do give it a thumbs up as I keep on making more videos on Android on my Nexus tablet and my Galaxy Nexus. So please do subscribe for more as it helps me a lot, and thanks for watching guys. Bye bye.